I'm with Alex Witherden. Alex, you just got through your first week of training. How's the body holding up?
Not too bad. We had quite an extensive off-season running program, so that probably prepares you a lot better for day one, but I guess it never really replicates getting back into it with the boys and the heat and the humidity and doing all the skills work. So I was pretty drained over the weekend.
How important is that pool recovery after a hot session out at Yeronga?
Yeah, it's good just to cool the body temperature down, help you recover, but also just get into a little bit of mobility and stuff, which helps prepare you for the next session. And the thing about pre-season is, you know, there's a session every second day, so you're always preparing to go again and build that muscle resilience and keep getting better.
And just tell us a bit about what you got up to on your holidays.
I went over to Europe with Cam Rayner and Mitch Hinge, and we went to 5 different countries, so Berlin, Budapest, Ibiza, Amsterdam and London. So they're the main places, but 5 different countries. And yeah, it was really nice to get away, get out of Australia, I guess, after a long year last year and a disappointing final series. It was nice to get out of Australia and go see the world, and got to do it with a couple of my best mates, which was good, and got to see some pretty cool things.
And do you feel revived coming back into the season this year?
Yeah, absolutely. I think all the boys are pretty keen to make amends for how we finished the season last year. It was obviously, on one hand, it was a successful year, but also we weren't content with what we achieved. So we're excited for this season, and you can tell by the way the boys have returned to training and the intensity of the sessions that everyone's, you know, really keen to improve in 2020.
That's great to hear. Now, we have a very important date coming up this week. It's the AFL draft, and it's held over 2 nights. Can you just take us back to this day 3 years ago when you were at your home with your family in Geelong, just hoping someone would call your name?
Yeah, it's a pretty nerve-wracking time for all those young 18-year-olds and mature age players these days. But I guess the days leading in, there's not a lot of footy news around, and obviously the cricket's on, but the spring carnival's done, so everyone focuses heavily on the draft. So there's a lot of scrutiny, and it's become a pretty big thing now. So I think it's weird as an 18-year-old seeing your name in the newspaper and that sort of thing, and it can create a little bit of nerves and that sort of thing. But if I could give any advice to draftees, would just be relaxed and enjoy it, because it only comes around once, and enjoy the night with your family once you get picked up. And it's still one of the most special days in my life. So I'll never forget it.
Sounds great. Well, thank you so much, Alex, and all the best for the rest of your pre-season.
Thank you. Cheers.